السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه وبعد. The recitation tonight was the second narration of the eighth قارئ that we started from the beginning of Ramadan, الإمام أبو جعفر المدني and his two reciters Ibn Wardan, we recited yesterday, الحمد لله. And Ibn Jammas today, both basically in all the foundations they are the same, with little differences, very close to few. You can count on your fingers in the whole Quran the differences. So recited from Surah At-Tawbah tonight, and as you see, humu ilayhimu anfusakumu, like that, and ithna ashar becomes ithna ashar. So those who say Nashar in the Egyptian and all of that, it has origin in the dialects. Yani, some most of our colloquial or vernacular, the local dialects has origin in the older Arabic dialects. Siqayat al Hajj wa Imarat al Masjid al Haram becomes Suqat al Hajj wa Amarat al Masjid al Haram. Yani, some differences. لا أدري ماذا أفعل. ماذا أفعل؟ تسمعوني يا أخوان؟ You hear me? Maybe I am a little bit low today. Low in energy. يعني. Sorry. Huh? Okay. طيب. Inshallah, will not speak much because we have a guest. Inshallah, would like to speak. I'd like to introduce him. Inshallah, just give me 1 minute. Tonight, I just want to remind myself and everybody with our حقوق over each other. As brothers, our حق over each other is to care about each other, is to say salam to each other. When somebody sneezes, to say alhamdulillah. If one of us dies, we follow the janazah. If one of us sick, you go visit them. If somebody is mentioned in their absence with anything negative, you defend them or you just be quiet. If protecting the honor of your brother and your sister in their presence and their absence is a haq, it is a haq, it is a wajib on all of us. It is not something like take it lightly, you should take it seriously. And especially at the last 10 days of Ramadan, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam, he promised us that the shayateen are chained. But he did not tell us that the shayateen of humans will be chained. And those are more dangerous than the shayateen of the jinn. So he told us that the shayateen of the jinn will be chained. But shayateen of the ins, sometimes they are teachers of shayateen of jinn, and Quran says that. It's not like my statement, يعني, as a joke or something like that. Allah Azza wa Jalla said they are equally like that. Shayateen al-insi first. Al-ins comes first. Shayateen al-insi wal-jinni yuhi ba'duhum ila بعض زخرف القول غرورا ولو شاء ربك ما فعلوا. But Allah Azza wa Jal is testing everybody. So he said shayateen al-ins come first, shayateen al-jinn come second, and both of them are teaching each other. Yeah, so in the Quran. So inshallah, and last 10, I want myself and everybody to hold tight to them, because we are not going to have those until next year if we are alive. Are you with me? So inshallah, I'm going to keep reminding you, especially in the odd nights. يعني. Please, more istighfar, more Quran, more dhikr, more salah, less sleep, forgive each other, smile at each other, fill the masajid. Please do that as a community, inshallah. Jazakum Allah khair. We have our dear brother, Brother Ayman Khalil. He is the General Secretary of IGH. Inshallah, I would like him to come, inshallah, and say a couple of words, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen.